because broken camera.
Pressure.
He's a journalist! What are you doing?
Knock it off!
Bashing.
You are fake news.
All the things that we've never expected to see
in your democracy
could only be the beginning.
We, the exiled journalists, decide
to spoil the end of press freedom for you.